What's up, guys? My name is FNAF Rules, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, I've seen other YouTubers play this, but I never got to play it myself, so I'm so tired because I did that live stream last night. So I'm like literally tired right now. But I've seen other YouTubers play this, and I figured that if I play it, it might be the same reaction as the others. I'm quite a reactor, so I'm more like a judge to these games. Anyway, so we're gonna play this and we're gonna see how it turns out. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, family pizzeria looking for security guard to work the night shift, 12 to 6 a.m. Alright, this could be fun. Unless you feel like dying. Hello? Talk about if they fall down or something, then they don't have to pay for it. Got my own damn insurance. Forget that these animatronics names, like there's Bonnie, Chica, and of course there's Freddy, the leader, and the star of the game, and then there's Foxy. So I sort of forget these guys' names sometimes. She's gonna like jump up in my face. Like, and why would I even? If I get this message on the first night, why would I come back here for another night? I mean, that it doesn't make any sense. Does he just like forget about this? And dream about freaking My Little Pony? By the way, I'm talking about the security guard, not the animatronics. The animatronics could think about My Little Pony all they want. Oh, where? Break in, you're right there. You are right there. You're freaking right there. Holy crap. Chickens are. Let me go up. Nope. Okay, it's only 4 a.m. We should be doing good right now. I'm assuming it's Chica in the kitchen. Because she doesn't have a camera, so I can't see her. And then Bonnie's right there! Because Freddy, we can do this. We can do this. We can win. We can do this. God, my heart is pounding right now. Frick. Oh. The sight. She was like trying to pose for a camera. She was like, yes! Woo! That was good. That was fun. I guess. I'd like to. Oh crap. I'm not gonna be able to do this. I'm not. Night 2 is gonna be a pain. It's right there. So I'm going through the same routine I did last time. Check over the camera. I'm assuming Foxy comes out in this one. She's already coming out here. Should I close the door? I don't know what I should be doing. Hi! Jesus, Bonnie! Freaking Christ! Yeah, like no one's gonna come to my door and say hi. Alright, so we had some technical difficulties the second night, so we're gonna go back in. It should, we probably should be fixed now. I closed out all apps. Should be good now. Alright, same routine as last time. Foxy's out. Also, that Freddy picture scares me. Bonnie's out. Look at that. She's out. She's out. She's right there. She got here quick. What are you trying to do, Bonnie? I should also be aware of this door. This Chica is gonna come up and freaking bite my face off. Yep, I already used the importance of that. I'm way ahead of you, dude.
Right outside your door. So if you can't find someone on your camera, you
think he has my door closed because my power goes down seriously quick. Jesus. Hi. Who are you? Having a good time? You gotta just come out of the closet. Gotta come out of the closet at some point. Oh, jeez. Just switching gears. Also, I think the phone guy actually runs down my power, too, so. Wait. I wasn't checking out all the others. Is Foxy up? She just still there. And Bonnie is here. Be a creepster. Oh my god. I'm not gonna make it. I'm at 3 a.m. with freaking 17%. 16%. Ah! What the frick? What the flip? What is that? What's happening there? You got a statue, right? God, that poster scares the crap out of me. I can't find my door. We do this. We're good. I don't know. Is that me? Oh, I look good. I wish I could actually have a costume that, didn't kill me or didn't stick wires in me. Just a normal costume. I gotta find some way to beat Night 2, Jesus. Alright, we're gonna continue this. We're gonna see if we can beat this. Alright. No risks. Actually, one risk. And that, of course, is me. I don't risk. I'm risking my damn life in this freaking game. Alright, oh there. I'm still there. I'm only gonna check my cameras frequently, and that's where. God damn it! Another set of technical difficulties. I guess this comes with the app, because I got it off the App Store, as usual. I don't know. We can do this again. Alright, I just gotta go with, check the camera frequently. Camera, light. That should be a song. Terrible song? What the flip? I've only been gone for 2 seconds. Hi, how are you? How about you take a freaking job there? I don't know if I'm doing this crap. Come on. Okay, Bonnie's down there. So. Oh, Chica's out! Isn't that great? You know, Chica, everyone's having a freaking fun time at Freddy's. Ah, oh, Jesus flippin' Christ. My game's lagging too, so that makes it even better! I'll only go for a door if she's like right behind my door. Jeebus. Oh, I hate this lagging! Because I have the screen recorder on, and the game at the same time, I guess. I don't know. We're doing good. We got good power. We're at 1 a.m. We didn't even make this. We could probably make it, I'm not sure. As long as Foxy doesn't come out of his shell, we'll be good. Are you gonna stop talking to me? Thank you. I think I was actually drawing attention to these freaking things. Come on, don't close on me. Don't close on me. Right. I thought we were gonna have another set of technical difficulties. Already at two. Show up on the camera. I know I said I don't. I can't see anything. The cameras are dead. Is the game broken? Did I break the game? No. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright, so Chica's obviously gone. Why is it the closet? Okay. She's in the closet, but she's still not behind my door, so I still don't grab that through. She's in the kitchen, so we're good on that. We're still at a horrible percentage on power. We're not gonna be able to make this island. Bubba. Ah! Freaking! God dang it. I thought I could make it. I did it. Oh, that was the first time I got jump scared by Bonnie. I knew the moment I couldn't find her on the camera, she was either behind my door or in the room. I knew the moment that I couldn't find her behind the, I couldn't find her if she was, in the corner, in the closet, or in the hallway, if she wasn't in either of those, or in any of the other rooms. It's that simple. Jesus Christmas Christ. Do you think I should try to do this one more time? We're gonna try and do this one more time. If we can't do this, then we'll just have to wait till the next episode to do it. Alright, come on. We can do this. We are bosses. I hate this laggy game. Same with you, Sister. Chica's gone. Chica's coming to eat my balls. as it says on our apron, let's eat. Let's eat humans. Yeah, what's the blood behind your eyes? Yeah, I looked up some of the storylines in this game. They say pizza sauce behind your eyes. But why is it red? That's the flippin' question. Bonbon! Alrighty! Come on, Bonbon! Where's Chica? Chica's still there. Holy crap! That's not funny! Chica's not a funny bunny. Oh, she's behind my door. Well, I'm glad I closed it. Holy flippin' Jeebus. Chica's still there. I don't know what you're doing. Where's the monster? Where is Bonnie? I can't see her. She's in the hallway. Okay, I couldn't see her before, but, Chica's still there. Bonnie's in her cradle home. Oh, Jesus. I still don't think I can make it, because I got 35%, and Bonnie, she could just come up and jump me at any time. So, you know, win-win right there. Bonbon, you gotta come out of the closet. I'm sorry. Alright. Everything's good, sort of. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. Flip this. I'm at 4 a.m. And I know Foxy might just try and jump me at any time, but, you know, do I blame him? I am taking all risks into this. Come on. I tried to follow the routine. Camera, light. It's just that all the way through. Unless it's gotta be camera, door, light. Or camera, door, light. And then door, light. And it'll be light, then door. Unless they're still there, then I'm gonna open the doors, obviously. Oh my god, this is gonna get so confusing. Well, at least I tried, sort of. I got attacked by Bonnie. Well, you guys probably got one heck of a shot out of that. Anyway, I'll try and complete this in the next video, but I'm not sure. It doesn't seem like something that I would be able to accomplish, since I couldn't accomplish it like 3 times out this. But, you know, what could happen? Actually, I probably shouldn't say that. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you want, and I will see you in another video. Peace out, guys.